One of the most fascinating archaeological discoveries of the early 20th century is a small Paleolithic stone sculpture known as the Venus of Willendorf. Who is she, we wonder? What does she represent? Is this a portrait of an actual Stone Age woman? Or might this be an image of a prehistoric mother goddess? These and other questions are examined in the following essay,